black holes in the sky. We'll be right back.